All right. What up, extremers? Scotty Extreme here. And we are back with some more motherfucking Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I just spent some skill points. Figured why not? We're still at the same spot we left off. I didn't move anywhere. I didn't do anything. I didn't even do a side quest. By the way, gonna put in a dip and we're gonna get rolling. Gotta gather the shards to open the door.
Excuse me.
Oh, that's a seal. That actually scared the fuck out of me. I actually kill those fucking things? Oh god, I'm just mindlessly walking through here. I didn't say anything, right?
Be my eyes, Sunan.
Is there not one around here? There has to be, right? Well, I guess if there's one, then we'll see it on the map. Let's check the map. Okay, so yeah, there wasn't one up there. Apparently there's only four. This the last one gets unlocked last. I don't know. So I'm trying to get to where the gain is low enough to pick up my voice, but yet high enough to, you know, deal with all the other shit. I might have to go to the G hub for that, though. But you know what I mean? Try to make it high enough to where y'all can at least hear me, but low enough that it'll, you know, pick everything up lowly. That ought to do it right there, right? Shit. Oh, that should be fun. Yeah, we got some good tests going. Yeah, this is my first time ever owning like a mic like this. So some videos might come out too loud, some videos might come out too low. I'm not perfect, like I said. I at least try. I need to get a boom mic, or a boom handle for this mic so I can have it up so it's not hearing the... That shit annoys me. What also annoys me is when you guys can hear me breathe.
best raise my hood here. Survey the area, Sunan.
Chill here a moment. Okay, so I still don't have the fucking shard, apparently. That is a beautiful sight, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, kill every motherfucker here, just get that damn thing. Oh, it's underground. Like I said, there was one up there. Meaning I gotta go back up there and get it. I'll get all the other ones last or first, and then I'll go up there. Cause that one's right on top of a fast travel. Really, you don't get anything from a squirrel? Has to be up in that hut, right? It has to be in that hut, right? It just has to be. There's a bee there. Did you guys see that? Yeah, there's one way to kill those guys. Guys. Oh fuck. Time to run. I didn't set it. Oh, no more? Fuck was that? Hold up. An explosion. Oh, it must have been that guy's that with that upgraded thing. It causes a secondary explosion. I forgot. Oh, there's armor here. Let me guess. Yep, the guy I already killed has the fucking key. I think this is what we needed. Oh, the spear of Leonidas. Isn't that some sort of god? I can't remember. Well, I'm hearing something else. has to be over here. This has to be a hole, right? Buzzkill. Dude, that'd have been sick, actually. Oh, nope, there's a hole over here. I'm betting on it. Betting. Okay, I was wrong. I'm glad I didn't put money on it. It would have to be down here. Yeah, there's an entrance down here. Thank God for this armor. What the fuck? Oh, where'd you come from? Fucking die, pig. Fucking bitch. Huh? Isn't like a secret cave down here? See, I expected something to be over here. Yeah, like, you just expect something to be over here. Man, why didn't you fucking do the thing? That's why this game's mechanics is weird. Is there not a hole in the ground? That's what I'm not understanding. I expected like a cave system or some shit. Yeah, I expected like some sort of like cave system or something. Unless there's one in the hut. Is that door open? See, it's right here. It's giving me the marker.
Cast about this lamp, my friend.
It's telling me to get on there. Hold on. Unless... These things actually hurt you? Wow. What a surprise. They won't. Onward to the next shard. We got 2 out of 5. Now I gotta go for the last 3. Which one's here? Fuck, I did it again. God dang it. Alright, one is here. The other one's down here. And then we gotta go all the way up here for this one. Let's go ahead and take this off. Then we make haste this direction. Oh god. I gotta fucking come across this bitch. Does anyone know what the hell he just said? I want to know. Assholes. Look at my lieutenant right there doing her job. By the way, she's high class right now. Like, Dane armor and all. Just want to point that out. She's fucking looted. Also, why did I have a feeling this was just gonna be a cave system alone? Oh shit, that's snakes. Jump across, you dumb bitch. This asshole stole the gold piece. Ow, fuck. That man fell to his death. Or he was pushed.
Must be blocked from the other side.
Of course there's a bear.
Ah!
God dang, I missed twice. Oh god. It's sad. Such a sad fate. And then we make haste this direction and go collect the shard. See, I didn't think I was gonna do this because, like, come on. A wild scavenger hunt? Really? I wonder if they added the last two artifacts for that vault. I'm gonna have to look into that. There's a vault out in Ravensthorpe. I think I just unplugged my mic. No, I just fucked up the wire a little bit. I'm sorry, I'm playing on my phone too. I think after we collect these shards, I'm gonna call it a night. I'm sorry, I'm just very tired. I know this is a riveting gameplay, huh? Let's just go ahead and take the horse. Sorry, guys. All right, I'm gonna put that down now. All right, what the hell happened here? Random dead guy? With a key? I'm guessing it's in the waves. It's gotta be in the waterfalls. Why would these fucking things stick up like this?
So I can say
you're asking if you can kill me?
Since the nightmare started, the fairies have whispered in my ear, promising power if I find sacrifices for them. They've even led me to one of their treasures.
If you want me to go swimming,
that's no trouble at all.
Damn! I just said, fuck your treasure chest, bitch. Now I just gotta go back and grab this last shard. How many motherfuckers do I gotta kill right now?
All the shots. Time to unlock the temple and the nightmares. Cassandra thought I needed her help.
Oh, now you see why I say the last one. This one for last.
Show me what lies ahead.
Sure.
Thank God it let me jump in the water. Thank fucking God. I didn't think it was gonna let me do that. Now where the hell is this entrance at?
What do you see, Sunan?
Of course, it's all the way over here, but you know, my dumbass jumped all the way over here. I got a feeling me and Cassandra are either gonna kill each other, try to kill each other again, or something else. Why do I got a feeling I got a boss fight coming up? I just got that feeling, you know? That feeling of a boss fight. No, I'm down. See, anytime there's water involved, follow the jellyfish. Jellyfish knows. Wait a second, there's fire back here. So yeah, someone is definitely back here, or has been back here recently. Oh great, how's it going, gentlemen?
Ah!
Patience will reward us. All over for you. Target practice. Nail the idiot.
That was smooth as fuck, I ain't gonna lie. That was smooth as fuck.
Activating the artifact. Sorry. And I know me being here makes reaching the artifact harder.
Harder? No one would be trying to kill me if you weren't here right now.
I know. Trust me. You will need my help once we reach the artifact. These people are nothing compared to its power.
I'm not getting rid of you, am I?
Don't worry. I'll grow on you. I've seen mechanisms like this before. I'll get the light working. You direct the beams to those plates near the door.
Okay, now how the fuck do I turn them?
So I can move these, I see.
Huh? That's probably just to click that open.
One down, one to go.
Those parts and weapons are so strange.
They're from my land.
What are they doing here?
It's an illusion caused by the artifact.
And you being near it. That mask looks unique.
I've torn many of those masks from the faces of cultists. Even knowing their illusions, to see all these things from my...
Home? Sorry.
I don't have a home. Not anymore.
Whew! That hurt. Is that an apple of Eden?
Trouble for this. You keep it.
Like I said, they're either gonna fight or fuck. Who knows? My guess is they're gonna fuck. Ramvi ain't gonna be happy.
So bad to work with, after all. Terrible at following orders, though.
Give me a little credit. It's my first time working with another person in... I don't know how many years.
That must get lonely.
It does, from time to time. But it's the path I'm meant to walk. Anyway, I should get going. It's not good for me to stay in one place long. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Wait. The Norse celebrate their victories. And since in the end you did help, why not come out for a drink with me?
I... don't know about that. It's not really good for me to be seen by too many people.
If everyone drinks enough, no one will ever know you were here.
All right. What can it hurt?
Told you.
You're head tomorrow morning if we have a great time. Meet you at the Longhouse in Kiltaraklan.
See you there.
And then we fast travel. And then next we're going to do... We should do Paris next. What do you think? Paris? thinking, no, we should do Ireland.
I know it's one of those two.
And I have 4 skill points, didn't even realize it. Why don't one of y'all say something? Damn it. I'm just gonna fucking auto choose, dog. Meet Cassandra Kilth. How the fuck do you say some of these names, man? I mean, I know they say them in game, but like, come on.
You are ready for that drink?
Let's head inside. What is it?
There are a lot of people. I haven't been to a party in some time. I guess I'm nervous.
It's not as though you're going in there alone. I'll be with you.
I guess you're right. Let's go inside.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Well, I'm ready for a drink. What about you?
He's gonna fuck that pig. I'm gonna put that bluntly.
I've always wanted to try mead. Can't be any worse than Marcos's wine. Evo! What do you say we find out who the real Morse is with a little drink and
all? Great, I haven't done this in a while. crushed her.
Really hold your mead. Now, if we had been drinking wine, I would have won.
Wine? That's child's play.
Not if it's from Marcos's vineyard. That swill could peel paint from a vase.
Marcos? Who's Marcos?
An old friend that made truly terrible wine. Malaga.
Well, you really are drunk. Now you're just spouting nonsense.
No, it's a Greek swear word. It's malaka.
Malaka. Malaka. Malaka.
Malaka. That's it. You got it.
Now, let me teach
you. The bride and the groom are here.
Are we crashing a wedding?
It was arrogant to assume these people were here to celebrate us, saving their asses. Come, let's join in their revelry.
Aren't you the heroes who saved the island and our wedding?
I did a little more than she did. But yes.
We would love it if you both gave a toast at our wedding.
We hardly know you. What would we say?
But your exploits have made our wedding a day to remember. Please regale us with your tale.
I could be up for that. What about you, Eivor?
All right. But if we're going to do this together, Cassandra, let's make it interesting.
What do you suggest?
A fighting competition, of course.
Ah, never tried it myself. I should warn you, though, I've battled wits with great philosophers.
Stop boasting and prove yourself.
I don't know how this is going to end. I suck at fighting.
My day began the strangest way. An axe thrown at my head, intending to slay. There stood Eivor, hot-headed and brash.
And there stood Cassandra, looking like an ass.
Not too quick on his feet, is he?
It took an ambush or two, and one dusty old temple, for Eivor to see that I could be helpful. But somehow I've melted his cold Norse heart.
And despite her transgressions, I'll give her a fresh start.
I really thought this would be better.
Eivor did the heavy lifting, left the tracking job to I. In the end, we triumphed, chasing the nightmares far from Skye. And to the bride and groom on this historic day.
Hopefully tonight, you'll finally sleep okay.
Bit of a lackluster note to end on.
Told you, I suck at flighting, dog.
Was certainly something.
Maybe you two should stick to saving the day. Leave the storytelling to the scouts.
It's been a while since I've been the center of attention.
How did it feel?
Strangely familiar. I'm glad you invited me here tonight.
It was nothing.
No, really. Thank you. I needed this. More than I knew. What do you say we make that bride's day and get rid of that asshole?
Don't you mean that Malacca?
Oh shit! Oh shit, shit, shit. Ow!
Wedding.
We actually saved it twice.
All in a day's work.
Where could my mother be? I know she was visiting the fairy pools earlier, but why would she miss her daughter's wedding?
Edith, did you come for the wedding?
I couldn't miss it. My cousin is the bride. And of course, I should thank you. Clearly, you were able to help my people. Otherwise, we wouldn't be here celebrating.
I can't take all the credit. I had some help.
True. Valka put you on this path after all. Was she right, by the way? Did you part ways with that girl? Randvi, as she foresaw?
No. Randvi was never on the Isle of Sky.
Ah, well, even Valkar makes mistakes. Still, it's good you didn't need to say goodbye to a friend.
you know what? That's gonna do it for the end of this video. Or for this video. Leave a like, drop a comment, and put a subscribe up for me. They always help.